What's going on, everybody? This is Al from NCAA 06 Revival. And in this video, we're going to finish off the season with our bowl game in Memphis at the Liberty Bowl. And we're going to take on the New Mexico Lobos. Before we do that, let's go into Sports Illustrated and see where everybody ended up. I'm just kind of curious as to, I assume USC and Florida State will play each other. Let's look at the, let's go to All-Americans. D'Arcy Johnson, All-American. I think that's the first tight end I've turned into an All-American. One doesn't pop in my head right off the bat. But he just had an awesome season. He's practically a wide receiver for me. Second team, I don't expect anybody on our end. I did see, I just now noticed, New Mexico's got a center. That's right. He won the Remington. So they've got the best center in the country, apparently. If we go to Conference USA, first team, Wilcox got first team. Looking at his numbers real quick. Oh, he about had 1,000 yards. I should get 1,000 yards with him in the bowl game. 16 touchdowns altogether. That's pretty good. Of course, Johnson made the first team. James Cook got first team. I think a lot of that was the interceptions, the sacks, 40. I mean, had a real good season. We're going to miss him. And my kicker, 52 out of 52 extra points, 11 for 12 field goals, long as 48. Had an awesome season. We're going to miss him. Let's look at the second team real quick. Let's just check and see if I have anybody. Middle linebacker, true freshman, Clarence Hayward. 3 interceptions, a couple forced fumbles. Not bad. Holmes, I think this is my other corner. Interception, touchdown, had a lot of tackles. Oddly enough, my best corner, I guess he just didn't do a whole lot on the left side. I guess not many people threw to him. Bowl games. Here's what I was wanting to see. Let's go to the very bottom. Let's just see what the championship game, Florida State, USC, that should be a pretty good game. Georgia, Louisville, Oklahoma, Iowa, Michigan, Alabama, Tennessee, Purdue, and Capital One Bowl. Then it gets worse and worse after that. Just kind of give you an idea of kind of who's going to win what. We'll check out the results at the beginning of the regular, or at the beginning of the next video when we do all the off-season stuff. All right. Recruiting, that's done with. I was only able to get one guy, Michael Perry. But that's okay. I just have to do a lot more work in the off-season. I still have some discipline points. I don't think I've ever had a guy get in trouble the week of the bowl game, but that doesn't mean that it can't happen. We'll find out. My guess is I won't have anybody get in trouble. I got plenty of discipline points to use, so I don't mind using them. Kind of depends on the player, I guess, but we'll just see. Twenty-fifth in the country. Just now noticed that. Ranked. That's awesome. First time we've been ranked all year, I guess. New Mexico is 27th in the country. It's going to be a tough game. They got more talent than I do. Their quarterback's throwing for quite a few yards. Moffitt's done just a little bit less. Not all that bad. They got a tackle that's out. My guess is they're going to throw quite a bit, which doesn't hurt my feelings. I like going up against pass-happy teams. Let's see. Let's go through this whole thing and see who they pick.
Welcome, everyone. Brad Nessler here for EA Sports with my co-host Kirk Herbstreit and the coach, Lee Corso. It's going to be cold out there today for the New Mexico Lobos and the Central Florida Golden Knights.
33 degrees.
This bowl game has all the makings of a great one. Should be a lot of fun. And here come the Golden Knights. If you compare these teams on paper, they really look to be pretty equal. Kirk, what do you think?
UCF needs to get the ball in the hands of their athletes. That means getting their running back maybe 25 or 30 touches today. If they do that, Lee, they'll take care of business.
Well, you know who I'm going with.
Oh, it's going with New Mexico. Let's try to prove them wrong here. Let's see. They're going to receive it. Let's go into the depth chart. Yeah, they got a good quarterback. He could run a little. Good running back, 94 overall. And they got a good receiver. So they may be balanced. Seeing my New Mexico State dynasty, I played against them. I just don't remember what they done. Let me look at their... Let's see. Yeah, their left tackle situation is going to be pretty bad. Maybe I can blitz on that side harder. Well, let's look at their defense. 74, 82. Defensive tackles look pretty good. Linebacker, average, 82, 76. 87, a corner, that's pretty good. 78, free safety, 78, 82. They're about like us. They don't really have a weakness on defense. I mean, they just got a bunch of good to average players.
We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff.
I'll just try to run my offense like normal and just see which way the wind blows.
Ferguson.
At least we got some good weather.
It
ain't raining. Oh, somebody tackling. There you go. Let's see. I'm going to try to blitz.
Our key player to watch in today's game is on the field right now at cornerback. The coaches tell us that he's the most talented player on this entire defense. But today, he's going to have his hands full as he goes up against a very good wide receiver.
This is
Make
by
a play.
Far the biggest
oh,
matchup
okay,
of the
good.
Game today. We'll find out how
Second
good
down.
This corner really is.
Kirk,
I'm
going to
blitz
again.
Real deal. Take my word for it. This corner can play.
They shift on their defensive front.
Hopefully they don't run to the left here.
On the ground with the tailback.
There we go.
And he's taken
Let's
down.
Do a third and five, third and six.
For 4 yards.
Let's go with Cloud.
Third and six. Ball on the 30. The Lobo.
Oh, they're going with a bunch. I wasn't expecting that. I thought.
Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Short throw.
Ah.
He's got the fullback.
Oh, he's good. Man.
At the point. And he's
that was
all
a busted play.
To the 35-yard line. And he's just gone over 3,000 yards with that pass.
Hey, you guys, 3,000 yards is a lot of yards.
Okay.
I don't even think I could walk 3,000 yards in a football season, much less take the beating that this kid's taken.
He drops back, steps up in the pocket.
Somebody get him.
He keeps it.
First down.
Brings him down.
Second and short, man.
Second and one coming up here. This is the fifth play of this drive. The defense comes up tight on the coverage.
Let's see if we can make a play here.
There's a play fake. Down the middle.
Man.
And it's the senior. Great step off.
Just marching right down the field.
Nice decision by the quarterback. Not only was it good decision making, but the offensive line
protected. Just going to blitz hard to be done with it.
For him to find his target.
And when you combine the two.
Now, they said they was going to go two wide set.
Times.
And look at him. They're on the goal line. And I got a player hurt.
That's how you get it done when you're down by
it's
the
not
goal
a good way
line,
to start
coach.
The game.
When you're close like this, you tell your guys, get in there, push, shove, and block.
Okay.
Just push the ball in the end zone.
Hopefully and my offense can
extra point. Here's the drive summary,
do some
by
damage. Wow, that was bad. That one play really hurt. That third down.
Bird is lined up to kick this one off.
My outside linebacker covered the flats. He was just too slow.
Marshall fields it at the two. At the third.
Oh, that was a good hit.
Time once again for this offense to
all right.
Back out
let me make my adjustments here. Let's try to go deep first thing. They're going man. I think they run a 3-4. They're going nickel on me here. Yep, bringing both safeties.
He's looking for his man.
See if Walker can make a play. Nice.
Goodbye. The wide receiver flew down the field on that touchdown.
The corner jumped on it. He misread it. No, he dove. Okay, we'll take it. Bad kick. Ooh.
And he hits the PAT. With about 3 minutes of play remaining here in the first quarter.
He was so talented, he over overrode my inadequacy. And that's another bad kick.
And he got all of this one.
And he's going to kneel it.
Smith leaves it in the end zone. Their last drive ended with a touchdown. Let's see what happens on this possession.
I'll do quarters.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. New Mexico lines up in a double.
Well, they're going.
Set.
I thought they was going to go too wide. Guess not. I hate when they do that. It's hard to call plays when you don't know what personnel to put in there. They're going to lie to you.
A 4-yard pickup by the fullback.
Let's see. Two wide receivers, two running backs, one tight end. Okay, let's try quarters again at a 4-3.
It's second down and six to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. They keep it on the ground. King brings him
third.
Down. 3-yard gain by the running back.
All the same thing.
We get third and three here. Ball on the 27. The Lobos come out in a two tight end set. Play action. Throws.
Man.
Gets to the senior.
Gosh.
With a takedown.
We're just converting. Blitz here.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 40. New Mexico lines up in a shotgun set. They'll throw on first down.
Wide open.
Throws this one out.
Ooh, he dropped it.
In and out of his hand.
Got lucky there.
Looks to have been shaken up a bit on that.
Anthony
play.
Carter, that must have been the receiver.
Like it's too serious, guys, but you never know. Sometimes those small injuries turn into season-ending ones.
So it's second and 10. And this is the fifth.
Let's do quarters and a nickel.
He drops back. He steps up with the throw. And it's caught.
Oh, crap.
Man.
That was my fault.
I like the defense.
Should have just let the CPU handle it.
They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed, and the result is a first down.
Keep it on the ground with the
somebody stop him. Somebody stop him.
Brought down. The halfback gets the call and picks up five.
Stick with quarters.
It's second down and five to go. And this is the seventh play of the current drive. Back to pass. Looking. Over the middle.
Wide open.
Caught.
Man.
Brings him down. Wow.
He's got all the time in the world to throw. His offensive line's really good. That's out of the left tackle position. I'll stick with quarters.
The pressure turns up when in the red zone, and that's when you turn to Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. Gets the ball. Another
wide open.
Throw. And he's shoved out of bounds. A gain of six.
I'm going to try to blitz.
They shift on their defensive.
Hopefully they don't run here.
Back to pass. Throws in a hurry. Has it to the senior. Tackle. About 3 yards
short.
That time on the screen.
I'm going to do an all-out blitz. It'll either work or they'll score a touchdown.
New Mexico will line up in a jumbo set here.
Nice. Kick a field goal. That was an all or nothing play call there. We'll take it. Maybe he'll miss it.
Here comes the special teams unit. It's up, and it is good. And now we're going to take a look at the Pontiac drive.
Still went 11 plays, 72 yards. They're just running down the field on me.
New Mexico to kick this one off.
See, my quarters coverage really needs a solid defensive line to make a push.
Marshall fields it in the end zone. Thanks to some nice passing on the last drive, the offense was able to take it down
triangle.
For six.
Great play calling. Going zone, I could dump it to Johnson.
The question is, can they do it again?
Ace backfield. Steps back to pass. Throws it to the outside.
It's getting pressured.
Good job of getting a hand in there to break up the pass.
It was, Coach. That one had reception written all over it.
Let's do a toss play.
But the defender stepped up and made the play.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 19. Central Florida goes with the ace set here. They'll run the option. Now he pitches it. He does. They'll bring him down. The tailback picks
couple
up
yards,
about 3
maybe.
Yards on the option play.
Let's do circle.
It's third down, zone. Seven to go. Ball on the 22-yard line.
See if I can make a play here.
Knight. Line up with three wide. Looks. Over the middle.
Nice. They was blitzing from the right side, so I couldn't do my normal bootleg to give it to Johnson. So I had to go to my post route.
First and 10. Ball on the 47.
Going man. I can go to the left.
Four wide receiver.
Good play there. This should be a first.
That was a pretty good run.
Incredible effort there running the football by this guy.
Do PA rollout. It's going man.
Ball on the 43.
I'm gonna let the clock run out.
Two tight end set. After a quarter of play, our score is
let me
New
go,
Mexico 10.
First
Central
and 10.
Florida,
let me
7.
Do this. Let me go back to normal. Let's do PA strike.
First and 10.
Going man.
This is the fifth play of this drive.
They're going nickel though. Let's see if Johnson can get open if they bring both safeties. Yeah. No, that's not a good play. Oh, that was dangerous. Should have went to my dig. That's okay. Let's do another toss play with Wilcox.
It's second down and 10 to go.
Going man.
Ball on the 43. Central Florida comes out with an eye formation.
To the right.
Moffitt on the option. Lateral back. Little shake and bake move. And they make the stop.
Not much
a
there.
Couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
Third and 7. I'm on the 40, so this is going to be like two down territory for me.
The offense faces another third down as they line it up. Nickel defense. Back to pass. He's looking. He's going right.
Terrible throw. Complete.
And he overthrew his wide receiver.
I don't know too many 7-foot guys play.
I was kind of hoping to make that play, but that was just a bad throw. Time. I'm going to have to punt. I just don't think I should go for it here.
Central Florida lining up the punt. Prater punts it, and it's a good one.
Brown, not a good, not good enough. Man.
And this one's going out of the end zone for the touchback.
And then turn it over far enough.
Action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession.
Well, the running game's not working.
20-yard line.
My offensive line ain't doing their job. I'm going to have to do some more inside center stuff.
Got an opening. And he's tackled.
They go Peters, with and spread him out, down. Go
that
up the gut.
Good instincts. You have to know when to pitch it or when to keep it.
Yeah, and in that situation,
blitz again.
Knew he could pick up the first, so he kept
I'm going to make
himself.
This guy pay here
Very
eventually.
Good decision.
The Lobo line up with three wide.
Good tackle there.
In the backfield. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past
I'm gonna
big
blitz again.
So
we're gonna keep
right.
showing hanging tight end. So
it's second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 38-yard line. The D line shifts over. He drops back. Looking. Wants to throw outside.
Good
Someone
defense.
Got a hand on it. Great defense.
Go impact
play
player.
By the cornerback.
Okay, let's try Cloud. How did?
Third and 11.
Kind of want to blitz, but see if he can connect on 11 yards here.
Shotgun.
Going shotgun normal on me.
Drops back to back. Steps up. Looks.
Nice. Punt that ball. It took him forever to sack him, but they got to him. We just had everybody covered. All right. I'm going to have to keep passing. Well, Moffitt, he's 2 for 5. He's only had that one really good throw. Well, he did have that post right. That was pretty good.
Gets it off.
Let's see, I have a chance to go right here. Somebody get
Walker
up.
Takes it at the 20. Shifty move there.
Sting getting a good blocking.
Down the field, hoping to build off their last drive.
I'm going to try something a little weird.
My friends, you saw them move the football, but they were.
Let's try this tight end around. Let's see if they go. Nope, they're not going to go on me.
This defense, they tightened up when they had to, and they're going to look to do the same here.
Central Florida lines up in a goal line set.
Man.
Hands off to the left.
Come on, he's just a skinny little cornerback. Well, you got to be able to break that tackle and get some yardage.
Now I feel like I got a pass from here on out.
Second and 12 coming up.
Zone.
Here. Ball on the 22-yard line. Central Florida lines up for the shotgun set. He's looking. He tosses it short.
And got a few yards.
He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did.
I'm
going
to go
and
back
he made
to
a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in.
Halfback
off.
Circle.
It's
going zone on me again.
Ball on the 26. Moffitt lines up in the shotgun. Back to pass. Looking. Rolls right. He's going right.
Nope. Too far.
And
not a good throw. Man.
Incomplete. It's ruled out.
Well, he almost had it, but tight ends usually.
Well, that was a terrible drive.
Graceful players on the field.
Moffitt just not. Man, he's not throwing the ball well.
Central Florida ready to punt this one away. They get this one off, and it's a beauty.
It's a good punt. He's got all day in the world to run.
Smith fields it to 17. So before the
play field position,
the field,
I guess.
Take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. They'll get the ball here at the 25-yard line.
Well, I thought it was going to blitz, but they're going to go here. This tight package again.
Bird gets the call.
Man, I wish they would be honest about it.
By the fullback.
Four wide. Okay.
It's second down, six to go. Ball on the 29. Number 12 has four receivers lined up here. He drops back. He'll dump this ball. And
good
it's
hit.
Incomplete. The wide receiver wasn't able to hang on.
When you talk about
third
a
and six.
Hit,
I'm going to do cloud.
True enforcer.
Now it's third and six coming up. Ball on their own 29. Number 12, the three wide receivers. Drops back to pass. Makes a move. He decides to run.
Man.
With a takedown.
And nobody there waiting on him.
Real nice play on
don't know where that corner was at.
In today's game,
flat
you have
defender.
To have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
New Mexico goes with the ace set here. Moore, the ball carrier. He jukes. And they make the stop. New Mexico
second
calls
and seven.
The timeout.
See, it's already less than 2 minutes in the half.
It's second down and seven to go. Ball right around midfield. The Lobo line up with four wideouts. Back to pass with the throw. The senior makes the catch. And he's taken down. 6 yards.
Third one. I'll do quarters, my bunch of quarters.
So another third down upcoming for the offense.
Kind of afraid to do anything else.
Moore on the inside handoff.
Just blew right over me. There, still got the first.
The defense is having a difficult.
Man, all I got three first downs.
Right now, they're doing enough to be in situations they want to
right.
be in. But
two wide receivers. Let's see if they actually
job.
Do it.
And the plays start to add up, so we'll have to see.
Man, that ticks me off.
Starts to look tired out there.
This is the kind of running back who can make you pay when he's in the zone. Moore on the toss.
Somebody to walk. Come on.
He won't go down.
And that was a nice run. Kirk, that was a great job by that big offensive line.
Yeah, it really was, Brad. Also, a nice read by the ball.
They're on the field way too much.
When you break one like that, you got to give a lot of credit to the offensive line.
He drops back. Here they come.
Oh, so close. Oh, he about caught that, too.
Good awareness defensively that time by the linebacker.
Not only that, but as you saw, he also made a very athletic move to get to the ball.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 29. They shift on the defensive line.
He's
right.
He's gone. 6 points.
They'll
my goodness.
New Mexico takes a timeout.
just don't know what to call. You know, you just nothing's working.
Turns up when in the red zone, and
I'm going to have to run clock on offense. Got to get first downs first. But
they shift on their defensive front. Tries to juke, and he's tackled. The running back gets two on the carry.
I hate they're going to do this. Going to do speed options.
They'll run the option.
Touchdown.
Touchdown, Lobo. So they run the option to perfection. It's
a great job by the quarterback.
What a terrible first half. I just can't get nothing going on either side of the ball.
And he hits the PAT. The fine folks at
maybe I can score here and get the ball back at the half and do something. I don't know.
New Mexico to kick. Here's the kick. Marshall fields it in the end zone.
Where was the blocking?
This defense did a good
wasn't
job.
Wasn't there,
the last
that's
year.
For sure.
They forced the offense to go 3 plays and out. And now they're looking to build on that and shut them down again right here. They'll start this drive.
Going zone.
Central Florida lined up with three receivers.
Bad snap.
Back to throw. Across the middle. Got it to him on the run. He
Bill Johnson.
Down. Guys, with that catch, he's now past the 1,000-yard point for the season.
This guy has had a great year. The coach has got to be pleased with
FX
his
circle.
For the
going
year.
Zone.
Oh, yeah, he's a big,
going.
Big
come
part
on,
of their
come
offense.
Moffitt comes to the line with three wide. Looks.
Oh, no.
Throws to the middle.
That crap.
It's caught.
I got to call
Central
a timeout.
Florida calls a timeout.
Two corners.
Second and three coming up.
Man.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Go deep with Johnson just in case.
Down the middle.
Oh, he
incomplete.
Dropped it.
Oh, he could have had a big reception that time.
Just let that one get away from his vision. Just for a
run it.
Second.
We've got third and three here.
Ball going on the zone.
Central Florida sets up with four receivers. And down he goes. And
call another timeout.
Nice game there to get him the
29.
Back
to circle. Man.
Have
a chance to go over the top or give it to Marshall.
This defense is looking
yep, ball safe is coming up.
To make a play. Throws down the middle. Comes
nice.
A jump ball.
8 seconds. 7 seconds.
Brad, he's been doing this kind of thing all year long. He's closing in on a school record for receiving yards in one season.
I'm going to call a timeout.
Central Florida takes a
I'll
timeout.
Just kick the field goal. Just go down by a touchdown. I could try to attempt the touchdown, but I'm going to try to get some points.
The field goal unit lines up. This will make it a one-score game. The kick is up, and it's through the upright.
All right, we get the ball back. Maybe we can tie it.
Folks, let's pause now as we've reached the New Mexico got the ball to start the game, so they'll be kicking off to start the second
keep,
half.
I don't know. The deep ball is working okay.
On Marshall fields it in the end zone. And now we'll
let's
see.
I'm on
the
right hash.
The
let's go with Pierre Royale at Ace Normal.
Go
going zone.
The yard line.
Man, the
Florida
time of possession's killing me.
Set here.
Going to cover two.
Goes with a play fake.
Bad
wants
throw.
Man.
As soon as I said the deep ball's working for him, he throws that type of pass.
He showed really nice hands on that play.
Let's go with twin halfbacks. Let's do the double halfback.
Second and
see
ten.
If I can get that
ball
going.
On
going dime on me.
The Golden Knights come out showing three wide.
Let's run to the right.
On the opposite right. They'll bring him down.
And not much
a couple,
there.
Maybe 3 yards on that run.
Third and seven. Let's do RB deep.
Third and seven.
Going
up
man.
Here. Ball on the 24-yard line. Central Florida.
Let's go deep with Johnson just in case.
He's looking. Wants to throw outside.
And you got to catch it.
Well, the defense.
Come on.
Well, the defense did what they had to do to get three and out and now get the offense back on the field.
It's another bad drive.
They line up to punt this one away.
Bad kick. Bull.
It's away and it's a
booming
punt. That's
not as bad as I thought, but he's got all day in the world to run.
Smith takes it to 23. And now we'll see the offense coming out of the field for their next possession.
I'll play some defense now.
They'll set up shop at the 27.
We need to create a turnover or something. They're just running down the field like it's any, like it's nothing.
Hut. Back to pass. Down the middle. Complete. Power with a takedown. And that's 1,000 yards for the year.
He's only thrown two interceptions on the year.
Nice accomplishment for that young man.
Second and three coming up. Ball in the 34. They line up in the shotgun.
I think he got the first.
Up about three on the draw.
Nope, third and inches. I'm gonna do something crazy. I'm gonna do all going all out blitz.
Ball on their own 37.
They're gonna score a touchdown. I'm gonna stop it.
The Lobo line up to the goal line formation. Inside you.
He about got out of it.
That line came off the ball. It just kept their feet moving and knocked them back.
Good blocks and great running by the ball carrier also.
First and 10.
Yeah, I need to quit doing that blitz. If they're going to run.
Moore is in the zone and looking to make something happen.
Run tight. Somebody tackle him. Come on, tackle him. Tackle him.
They'll bring him down.
They keep running tight every time they say they go two wide receivers. So I'll just do quarters out of it.
It's second down and two to go. And this is the fifth play of the current drive. Play action. Wants to throw outside. And he can't hang on.
Thankfully, he dropped it.
This incompletion is credited to the wideout.
Third and two. I'll do quarters.
Quarterback executed his end of the deal.
Do the bunch and hope for the best.
The running back is in the zone right now.
Oh, come on. Look at this.
Tackle. Picked up big yards there.
They're converting every third down.
Yeah, nice job there. This guy does a good job in reading his blocks and accelerating through the hole.
The defense comes up tight on the coverage.
And going with the tight again.
Moore will run it again.
Nice stop. Him. Fumble. Somebody get it. Yeah. Finally.
And scoops up the fumble. A nice recovery there by the cornerback.
Let's go with, let's try basic slams. Haven't done any slams out of the bigger formations. They're going dime on me.
That's what I like to hear.
Anytime, partner.
They come out with a big set.
I'm going to run to the left just because that's where my strength is at. Ah, should have went upside. Man, that was my fault.
Absolutely no blocking up front.
Yeah, that was more my fault than the line.
Passing game. But this time, it was used to
should've
stick
cut
the back behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, now he's going to blitz. I don't. Ooh, I got lucky there. Fumble.
He appears to have been injured on the play.
I don't think I got the first. Third and one. I'm going to go for that same play.
Third down and a yard. Ball on their own 42.
Front to left.
And four receivers lined up here. Again with a carry. Brought down. The running back.
Ooh, barely. Just barely. Let's do slot clear out.
It's first and 10.
Going man.
The 43-yard line.
I'm going to hot route Johnson going deep just in case.
Golden Knights come out in the ace formation. They'll throw on first down. Throws this one out to the right.
There we go.
He has some room. Makes a move. They'll bring him down.
His defender failed. That helps.
Sure was. He displayed some great hands there. Now we're looking at a
first
down.
I'm
going to
go with strong tight. Let's do counter weak.
First and 10. Ball on the 41.
Going man on me. I'm going to run
Central
to the
Florida.
Right.
Lines up in a double tight set.
Motion my fullback over.
And he's going to lose yards on this one. Taking
couldn't
back
find anything.
It's second
down. We'll try an off tackle play. I might have to abandon the run altogether.
keep an eye on the tight end. Muffin from the option. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
Gosh.
They didn't let him get anything going on that play.
No, just the run game's just not working whatsoever.
They didn't even let him get back to the line of scrimmage.
Going zone. I can get the Johnson over the middle. Hopefully they show like a cover two. It'll make it easier.
Muffin lines up in the shotgun. Looking. Guns it across the middle.
Nice. Good throw.
And they convert the third down with a long pass play.
I'm on the 15.
Right, that was a long pass play. As a coach, you got to appreciate
the corners.
When your players come out
and they're going zone. I'm just jumping underneath.
Right now.
Central Florida goes to the line. Only one man in the backfield. And it's caught.
There we go.
And
got good yardage there. Let's do a toss play. I figured they'd go line on me. They're going zone. I'll just run to the left.
The Golden Knights line up with two tight ends.
Try it with my tight end motion.
There
we go. It's good blocking.
Touchdown.
Oh, tied it up. What a game. It's getting tight. Getting a little nervous.
And he hits the PAT. Fine folks at Pontiac bringing us this summary of how that drive took place.
Goose egg, 17 all.
Looks like they're ready for the kick.
All right, let's play some defense.
Sends it sailing downfield. Ferguson fields it in the end zone. He jukes. We might see two hands on the ball after their last run.
I mean, if you start thinking too much about fumbling, you become less effective as a runner. You need to go out there and play their game.
The Lobo come out showing three wide.
They haven't ran any play action off of this, so.
They'll throw on first down.
Oh.
Under pressure. It's
deflected. Yeah, I forced him to a bad throw.
Incomplete. The pass was
dove way
down.
Too early, though.
This defense is very aggressive, and they swarm to the football. They're always making plays to disrupt the passing game.
Should do quarters.
They line up in a double tight set. There's the play fake. Looks.
Oh,
across the middle.
Crap, that was my plan.
And he's taken down.
Oh, that was
nice
stupid on my part.
Not only was it good decision-making, but the offensive line protected
there.
Just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
They'll throw on first down.
Are going
swings it
bubble.
Man on the screen.
Somebody stop him.
Brought down. 5, maybe 6 on that screen pass.
It's 2 quarters.
Second and 4 coming up here. Ball on their own 37. The defensive backs moving in closer.
They said they was going 2 wide. Now they're going 3.
The middle.
Makes no sense. I don't know what to call if they're going to give me the wrong information.
You got the defense worried about the running game, and that's where you catch them off guard with. Through the air. I wouldn't be surprised.
They said they're going 2 wide. Well,
right here,
yeah, they're right,
right
then
now.
On that one.
Here's a counterpoint.
Good defense there.
No gain.
4 wide. Let's just do quarters at a nickel.
Second and 10. And this is the 6th play of the drive. The Lobo with 4 receivers. Gets another hand. Deal brings it
down. Hate that had to come all the way across the field to tackle
the running back.
Let's just do quarters.
Third down and 3 coming up.
Our bunch.
And this is the 7th play of the current drive.
I'm going to go over the tackle here.
And off to the fullback.
That didn't heal.
Ellis.
Just went right up the gut.
How about that conversion on third down?
Good push here by the guys up front.
They're just
really
moving right down the field. Every third down they convert.
The biggest compliment you can give a coach is that his team is playing hard. And you're right. These guys are playing real hard right now.
They'll throw on first down. He passes it complete.
Man.
And he's tackled.
Bad
short
position.
Pass there, and they get a moderate gain.
There's nothing wrong with nickel and diamond them down the field.
Right. It's second down and 6 to go. This is the 9th play of this drive. Drops back to pass. He's looking. Rolls to the right. He's going right. It falls
incomplete.
Thankless
bad throw. He could have ran it.
Couldn't drag a foot.
Yeah, but he showed really nice hands on that play.
All right. Third and six.
The defense will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time on this drive.
Watch for a halfback direct. Yep.
Here's an opening. And they make the stop, and that'll give them another first down.
Excellent job there, Brad, of running the football. That was good
execution
by this offense.
The defense comes up tight on the coverage.
Takes some two hits to bring him down.
Second and 10, ball on the 13. Single set backfield. On the ground with a tailback and a carrying catch.
Ooh, got lucky there. I thought he had a big hole.
The running back picks up a yard on the counter.
All right, what I'm going to do is control this defensive end. Make sure, do a little spy. Well, we're going to run it. Oh, good. Kick a field goal.
Gets two on the carry.
We'll take it.
Trying to take the lead by a field goal. Here comes the special teams unit.
We're going to run some clock. It's fine by me.
It's up.
Good kick.
And it is good.
All right.
And so they take
Let's hope I can run as much clock as possible.
That was a clutch kick.
Get down the field and try to score, hopefully a touchdown and end this thing. Let's see if I can
New
do
Mexico
it.
Is ready to kick it away. Marshall and Wilcox back deep to return. Kicks it off.
I'm going to let that go out of bounds. Or go in the end zone.
Let's see if this defense has trouble defending the pass again here.
If they do, my friend,
let's run it.
Give up another touchdown.
See if I can get something going.
They'll get the ball here at the 20-yard line. Six DBs in the lineup.
He's in block. Nice.
He's knocked out of bounds. And that one goes for a big, big first down.
You know, every time you run the ball successfully like that,
let's do a toss.
To creep up a little bit.
Going man, that's they're going to go nickel
air,
on me.
Friend. Over the top.
I got to run
Golden
right.
Knights. Line up in an I formation.
Yeah, both safeties are coming up. Oh, that helps a little.
Option to the right. A lateral.
There we go.
Got some open field. Little shake and bake move. Down the
Good play. Line. Still got out of bounds.
Previous run gets him over 1,000 yards in the season, but it's the offensive line, I think, who deserves the credit for his success.
Slam.
No doubt about it, Kirk. This line has done an excellent job all year long.
Clock's not running, though. We'll run to the left.
Central Florida sets up in the eye. They keep on the ground with a tailback. The running back gets two on the carry.
Let's do dive out of four wide receiver trips.
Coming up here.
Ball on the 35. Going man, I'll definitely run to the left.
Four receivers lined up here.
Hopefully my left guard and left tackle can secure their blocks. I'll try not to do anything stupid like a juke or maybe cause a fumble.
Gets another handoff.
Get to the outside. Stay in bounds. Good play there.
Incredible effort there running the football by this guy.
Let's do slam out of spread.
This is the fifth
going zone. They're going nickel on me. I'll continue the run to the left.
The Golden Knights come out in the ace formation.
Let's continue run clock. We've got plenty of time. Not a whole lot there. Second and nine.
Maybe a yard.
What I'm going to do is do safety attack.
It's second down and nine.
Go man.
And this is the sixth play of the drive.
He's stopping there. I'm going to hot route Eldemeyer. Just so he can get away from Johnson, just in case. No, I'm going to do basic slam.
On the get. Shoved out of bounds.
Third and three.
Yards.
Go back to slam.
And we take a quick look at the stats.
Zone.
The red zone.
Clock's not running.
Red zone, when performance matters the most. The last time they were in the red zone, they got a touchdown out of it.
Get the first.
Bring him down. So we got a few yards on that carry.
You know what, guys? If you can continue to pick
back
up small chunks of yards like that, you can really start to wear it.
Tight end streaks. Going man on me.
Central Florida comes to the line. Only one
run
man
some
in the
clock.
Backfield.
I'm running a little bit.
Moffitt, back to pass. He's going left.
Touchdown.
Touchdown,
right.
Florida.
I got 32 seconds left. I wasn't really expecting to get a touchdown there. I was expecting just to get a few yards and try to stay in bounds. But that was the perfect drive, except I left just a little bit of time left. Hopefully my defense can do their thing here and end it. That was a good, clean, methodical drive. Ran clock. Oddly enough, my run game is what got me there. Don't know where it was the first three quarters of the ball game. He'll kneel that.
Smith fields it in the end zone. Good job on their last drive, getting three. Let's see if they can get some more on this
just
drive.
Stick with quarters, keep everything in front of us.
They'll start this drive at the 20. The Lobo come out in the shotgun.
Going five wide.
They'll throw on first down.
Interception. Game over.
That's not
game over.
To do when you're losing this late.
How many how many timeouts do they have?
At this late in the fourth quarter, my friends, that was probably their last chance.
They got three timeouts. I have to run it. Let's just do basic slams. I'm not going to do any tosses. Don't want any mistakes in the pitch.
They line up in a double tight set.
There we go. Pick up about 6 yards. 5 yards.
We'll
call a timeout. Let's go offensive line. Let's go here. Let's go back to our counter weak.
Have a look at our old
going man.
Red zone numbers. Red zone, when performance matters the most.
Let's run to the right.
So their last red zone visit resulted
let's move
in
him
a
back
touchdown.
Over there.
Let's see if the defense can hold him this time. Connor Wright, he has some room.
Can he get in?
And down
oh, so close.
New Mexico takes a timeout.
Hmm, 18. I'm going to play it smart. I'm going to kneel it. They only got one timeout. They can't beat me. So I can't goof up here. I can't fumble it. They can't take it the ball over.
And the impact player is in the zone.
And
New Mexico calls a timeout.
Take it back to the house. I think that's a smart play. There's no point in me getting the touchdown.
Central Florida is about ready to celebrate a big victory here.
Good game. Won a bowl game. Awesome. 11-2. Wasn't really expecting that. Awesome. That fourth quarter was excellent. I played it smart. Ran clock. Got down the field, scored.
Kirk, any final thoughts here?
I'm sad to see this one in.
That was as good as fourth quarters I've played in a while.
New Mexico played a good game out there, but they needed to make one.
At least on those last two drives.
And they couldn't do it. Who knows? Another couple of minutes.
And we thank you kindly for taking part.
Hope you enjoyed that. That was a good, fun game.
Our final tally
got kept me nervous the entire time. I had a tough time keeping them off the field. Now, won the accept the Liberty Bowl award. Yep. All right, fellas, come on back. The next video will wrap up this season, see who won the national title and all that good stuff, and we'll get into recruiting and the entire offseason. That video is going to be probably pretty long, at least an hour. I don't really want to break it up into two videos. Last time I done that, I just didn't like it. The one video seemed simpler. So that's what we'll do. So come on back, and we'll head into the off season. I'll talk to you later.